somebody, there are lots of places that you can do that. So that's
and it is, it's encourage your child to talk about their feelings at home or somewhere where they feel safe, and to help them learn assertiveness skills to display more confident body language, because that's always important, isn't it? Because when you become in your shell and you're small and you're not making an impression there, you know, you know what it's like if you're bullied at day one. Chances are, if the bullies get away with it and laugh about you and all those sorts of things, they're going to continue to do so. Because they've found their victim, if you like. So it's about being, encourage everybody, you know, to be aware of how you're feeling and so on. And the last one we've got on here to help a child rebuild their self-esteem is giving them opportunities to do so that build their confidence and make them feel good about themselves.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, we have a little bit of the miracle coming up now. Talk about one of our partners. Secco Sounds is based at the Old Rectory, the home of our studio partner, Interaction MK.
Wow, what do they do?
Well, they've been bringing arts to life in Milton Keynes for over 35 years. They use the arts to improve the life chances of disabled people and others in challenging circumstances through shared creative activity. Their programmes help participants to develop creative, personal and social skills.
Wow, what a great partner we've got.
Hello.
I'm just saying, has Jordan got a manager? So I'm quite free now.
Are you? He's But you're never in the country long enough.
Do you know what I mean? Hello. Let's do competition.
They're just jealous.
I need competition.
They're bullying me because I don't have as many holidays.
Oh, do you want a tune for your competition? I will find you a tune for your competition.
She's on, brilliant. Then, my
come on then.
Right. Anyway.
Moving your head.
Last week's question was...
We know that.
Oh, yeah.
This
week's question
is... Can't get the staff, you know.
What is the capital of Dominica?
Oh, I know that.
You only know because I've just told you. Is it A, Victoria, mm-hmm. B, Kingston, or C, Roseau?
Oh, I would mind a glass of rosé wine.
Oh, we can have one after.
Yes, you're a bit slacking, you two, with your bottles.
I know,
of,
what's happening?
I know.
Every time it's her turn, we have tea. Yes, you. Anything?
I'm saying nothing. I'm saying nothing.
Where are the P45s kept?
Okay, so where have you got to send your answers to
You've
now?
You've got to send your answers
Oh,
to.
You really Come can't on. Get the staff. Jordan was better
Email
than me.
Email us at setclaysounds.org or message us on Facebook at setclaysounds speakeasy or Twitter us at speakeasymk.
Or tweet.
Or tweet.
Tweet even.
Hey.
No, tweet Twitter.
Did you say Twitter?
Yeah, I can say something else.
Well, I thought she was Techno Annie.
I want to say hello to some new followers on Twitter, actually. Thank you for following us. MK Modelling Angels, Cakes for Kids, Social Paint, Fairy Tales, Milton Keynes CCC, and Where in Milton Keynes. Welcome to Speakeasy.
Wow, it's lovely to hear from you.
It is. Mm. Yes. So, right.
We've heard from a Moe moment.
We have.
Oh. Lynn had a fabulous party, and thank you for wishing a happy birthday here on the show.
Oh, that's nice.
I know.
That is nice. I've got a little tune coming up next.
Do I know it?
Well, I'm just, you probably don't know it, but I'd be really impressed if you were able to tell me who was in the band.
Oh.
The band's Lola, and it's a track called Claustrophobic. If you can tell me this, I will just be amazed.
I'd be amazed if Belinda could spell claustrophobic.
See?
Feeling kind of claustrophobic.
gosh. See, I haven't heard that one for a long time, but that was actually Lola, who were the band from the very first series of The Only Way is Essex. That's Jessica Wright, Amber, Lauren and Lindsay.
So would that be Mark Wright's sister?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Jess. Okay. Yeah. Is she as beautiful as he is?
Oh, yeah. Well, she's lovely. They're all good girls, actually. Mm. Really, really lovely girls. And, yeah, I worked with them through that first series. And
yeah, Teresa's a famous TV star.
No, I'm not. I'm certainly not. Done a lot of work in the background, but
for those listeners out there, she has been in episodes of Only Ways Essex.
Oh, yes, I have. I think you'd appear in one or two.
You'd be suited to the Chelsea programme, wouldn't you?
No. Oh, my gosh, no.
Gosh. Hey! See, you're there, darling. You're almost there.
What a great day I've had.
Oh, gosh. Another holiday.
It makes me cringe, that programme.
Really?
I'd much rather watch Essex.
Would you?
Yeah.
I think Belle's suited to Essex. Would you like to be in Towie?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Belle from Bletch, would I? Why would I go to Towie? Let's do Belle from Bletch.
I thought you were from Fenay.
She's from Fenay.
You've been listening to Speakeasy here at Zeclo Sounds, and we are here bringing people and communities together.
Mm-hmm.
We've had a fantastic Sunday evening.
Is it time to go?
No, not yet. It's this time.
And we're glad you're enjoying it. Reasons to be cheerful.
One, two, three.
Hey, that's us. Hey.
Okay, today we have heard from Sally Martin from Kingsmead. She is cheerful because she's being sent off to Barcelona for a week on a works training course. Not a bad job if you can get it, is it? Trina Webb from Stony Stratford is cheerful because she received a huge bunch of flowers yesterday from a mystery admirer. And she hasn't got a clue who sent them.
Oh, I'd hate that.
She's really flattered, she says, and she's delighted and would love for the person to get in touch.
Oh. Yeah, well, why don't you just put your name? You spend all that money. Why don't you put your name? You might have a chance.
Louise and John from Newport Pagnell, they're cheerful because they're going on their first holiday abroad on their own since having children 6 years ago. Have a great time, Louise and John. And finally, Martin Armstrong from Tinkersbridge, he's cheerful because his car passed its MOT this week and he really thought it would fail big time and was ready for the scrap heap.
Wow, that makes two of them. Tom was happy his van passed the MOT.
What?
The blue... Failed first time, the blue limo.
The blue limo.
It failed the first time and it went on.
Are you all right, Teresa? Do I need to come and smack you on the back?
Have you got any reason to be cheerful?
I have. Well, two. I'm going to mention another one again. For the second time, that my daughter was promoted and has been made manager of her nursery, which is good. And my son, I don't know if I'm that cheerful though, he's off to Norway next week. He's doing everything that a mother would possibly be worried about for a son. So he's going on a plane, then on a boat, then on a train, and then hiking with some people and going and doing lots of manly things in Norway.
It's called adventure, darling.
Okay, I'm cheerful.
If he was 15, I'd worry, but he's not. He's a grown man now.
I'm cheerful. Well done, Josh.
And of course, Jordan, who's still here with us in the studio, has every reason to be cheerful because on the 29th of November, she will be singing Valerie to the Britain's Got Talent auditions.
Yay.
Which is amazing, absolutely amazing. And I've got a reason to be cheerful.
What?
Craig's turned in tonight.
Hello,
you here. DJ Works is in the house.
Hey.
I do apologise, everyone. I have a rotten cold this week, so I have been really struggling not to cough. And unfortunately, it got the better of me just then.
Mm-hmm. You went better?
Better.
I
did say better.
You didn't.
I'm trying not to cough.
Girls, stop now.
I'm trying not to cough. You expect me to speak properly at the same time?
We do.
My goodness.
We do. Did you say B45s
Thank you ever so much for your reasons to be cheerful this week. Let us have your reasons to be cheerful for next week. And still to come on tonight's show. We've got 15 minutes left. We've got What's on MK and a couple more bits to come up.
Can I introduce this one?
She's waving at me.
I am waving.
It's so off-putting.
I'm sorry.
It really is. Go on then. You may.
It's Bjork.
It is.
It's oh so quiet.
It's oh so.
Especially for Sophie.
For Sophie. And our bell.
Shh. It's oh so quiet.